Hilliard all the way back into the Washington zone. Langway to his own end. Tries to give it to Christian. Loose in front. Got it. Scored from Dave Hunter. And the Penguins lead 2-0. Gonis left all alone in front, deflected it toward the net before Peters could get over. And Pittsburgh is in front by a pair.
Mike, lately this has been a real problem for the Capitals. Watch the pressure, we see the tail end of it, that Kevin Stephens puts on Rod Langway. If we can go back a little earlier, Stephens is the guy who comes in there and takes Langway out of the play. Langway just trying to throw it up the boards in that regard, can't get it to Christian. Hunter turns it right around and gets it in front to Gattis. The Caps have been forechecked to death last night by the St. Louis Blues, and the New Jersey Devils certainly did that again on Sunday. And here the big guy, Kevin Stephens, comes in on the Capitals' big guy, Rod Langway, and forces that turnover. The Caps having problems getting the puck out of the zone, and other teams are taking advantage, turning it around quickly, and getting the goal right there. Gattis got it, thanks to some good work by Stephens and Hunter.